So, another run that I want to record. I found on the first floor in the curse room a guppy spawn, and later on the boss a health up, which isn't that good for a start, but since I'm Eve, I can always use the guppy's paw to lower my health and have Whore of Babylon effect, which was a good thing that I continued the run since I found Proptosis, Poly, and now Flaming Tears, and I'm pretty strong. That was quick. Get wrecked, mom. GG.